I'd prefer my ass get fucked with a handgun than live in a world where dudes think it's cool to rock a man bun.
Ooh, it's bold, it's daring. No, it's gross, it's scary. The kids are terrified by that thing. So do us all the favor, man, and cut yourself free. Recycle the drama, homie. You can save the issue. I'll blow a genital sneeze all on your facial tissue. I'm getting amped up, you know the blowjob is serious when he puts his hair in a man bun. Yeah, the mullet for millennials. I rock a man bun too, it sits above my dick and balls. I love you, man, I'm just toying. I think it's cute you grew a saddle horn for your boyfriend. I can't hold back the laughing impulse when I see a man mistake his laziness for a fashion symbol. I get it, you're chic bummy, shopping up at Target, buying Diet Coke and a scrunchie. Time will only tell, can we escape the fate of dudes that man enough to rock a ponytail? Cringe or cliche, your choice, pick it, cause that's not a man bum, bro, that's a boy biscuit. Ooh, it's bold, it's daring. No, it's gross, it's scary. The kids are terrified by that thing. So do us all the favor, man, and cut yourself free. Ooh, it's bold, it's daring. No, it's gross, it's scary. The kids are terrified by that thing. So do us all the favor, man, and cut yourself free. Hide that thing, bro, it's a shame to see. Nobody cares, you're in the new age elite. It's your parents, I feel embarrassed for. We get it, you're complex, you grew it long, but you wear it short. And to those kids with the limp shocks of hair shooting off the top, dude, you gotta stop. For real, kill it dead, I'm gonna call you Project Pat because you look like a chicken head. And no, it isn't fashion advance, it's the functional equivalent of sagging your pants. I'm getting fed up like Tupac, dude, stop, you got to remove that fucking douche knot. Ooh, it's bold, it's daring. No, it's gross, it's scary. The kids are terrified by that thing. So do us all the favor, man, and cut yourself free. Ooh, it's bold, it's daring. No, it's gross, it's scary. The kids are terrified by that thing. So do us all the favor, man, and cut yourself free.